The former longtime super bantamweight world champion from Cuauhtémoc, Mexico, Daniel Ponce de León. His opponent, ladies and gentlemen, the defending world champion from Distrito Federal, Mexico, making the fifth title defense, here is the WBC featherweight champion of the world, Johnny Gonzalez. This back coming away brought to you by Golden Boy Promotions in association with Del Pueblo Promotions. 12 rounds for the WBC featherweight title. He's ready to get onto the scale. Here he is with a record of 43-4, 35 knockouts. The challenger, Daniel Ponce de León. .125 for Daniel Ponce de León. Ponce de León weighs in at 125.5 pounds. And now the champion is ready to step onto the scale once again from Mexico City. 45 knockouts in his 52 wins. He is the defending WBC featherweight world champion, Johnny Gonzalez. Johnny Gonzalez weighs in at 125 pounds. 125 pounds for Johnny Gonzalez.